My pleasure now to introduce our illustrious guest from the East, the all-omniscient, all-knowing, all-seeing, famous seer, sage, soothsayer, and former busboy at the International House of Pancakes, Karnak the Magnificent! Welcome, welcome, a thousand welcomes upon you. So nice to see you again. I hold in my hands the envelopes. A child of four could plainly see these envelopes are hermetically sealed. They've been kept in a mayonnaise jar since noon today on Funkin' Wagnall's porch. No one, I repeat, no one knows the contents of these envelopes. But you, in your divine, mystical, and borderline clever way, will ascertain the answers to the questions, having never before heard or seen that question. Envelope number one.
That wouldn't figure.
Hermetically sealed.
I shall divine the answer,
yes,
having not seen it.
Funkin' Wagnall's?
The United States dollar.
The United States dollar.
What's shrinking without any help from Preparation H?